Yeah, I'm good.
All right.
Five, four, four, three, three, two, two, one, one.
And yeah, odd groups on the Veilstrasse site, and even groups on the entrance site. I will stay with Amista on the entrance side. Three Drankins on the right side. Get him out of the healer group. Next remaining. Okay, what's up? Come to the entrance site. Not a female, you're gonna be alone on that side.
Where are you taking this in a moment, yeah?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm just doing this last deck then.
Yeah.
All yours.
I'm conflagrated. It's on Maldo for some reason. Back on host. Keep host up. It's on Meredith. Back on me. Conflagrated again. It's on host. Gather up at the gate. Do not run inside yet. Maldo is offline.
Yeah, he said his relogging threat meetings wasn't working.
Okay. Let's run inside. Okay, you know how this goes. Sock as hard as you can. And I lay on hands on Tarathiel when we're about to start.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Get it down, I'm gonna Hearthstone in a second. Just keep healing Tarathiel. Oh, I didn't get it. Awesome. Good job, guys. Ah, it was late dropped. It was. We're in 5 seconds, or what a mark.
gonna reload one of my others and spring up. That's less.
Alright. We're gonna have Maldo on blue. Matamis on purple. Can we have Tijana, you gonna sleep nipple? Taron Skull, not a female cross. I'm Mr. Green. Hunters, whenever you're ready, you can pull and Tijana come up here for the sleep. Kill green first, kill green first. It's raged. You can release. Bring him back here.
I've got two.
Well, that's just exceptional. No, you have one.
Oh, the two people climb.
Ah.
He didn't buy my feigned death.
Ah, damn it.
I'm back in Arcanope, good.
Alright. Well, Matamis, we're gonna use you again to kite, because if that happens again, we'll want blue or any buffs.
Yeah, sure, that's no problem.
Just get him rest. Ah, some people are doing it, great. Let's kill the nipple. Yeah, seems like we're going in. Yeah, wisdom is running out. Why do I have that one?
Thanks for the rest.
You're welcome.
This is the correct kiting marks, yeah? Yeah, it is. Let's get my Tamus buffed up and healed. Good.
Tara, do you see in the chat? I missed us asking what his mark was.
I'll just read all the marks here. Maldo on square and my Tamus on purple. Let's go, whenever you're ready.
Yep.
Kill Nipple, and you can release the two other guys.
They're incoming.
Pick up the captain, pick up the captain. Not a female will be taking the hatchers. The rest of the tanks will just be picking up the whelps. And Rogue focus on the traps. You're already on it, that's great. Let's move in. Move in, guys. Move in. Got awesome. A Wee Town going from Tara. Okay, let's start moving. Start moving, Dragon, with you. Move, guys, move, come on. Ah, the fucking good taste. Seems like we can continue with this mana. Okay, let's move into this next alcove up here.
Sorry, my cat just pressed the power button of the PC. Just log in.
Yeah, we'll summon you before we go here.
Thank you very much.
Hug the corner tight on purple. Stack on purple. Stack on purple.
You've got a mana break now, mate. Go for it.
You coming in, Chowden?
Can you hear me? Yes, I'm logging.
Yeah, you can log in now. We'll summon you. What's up, you coming? Oh, there you are.
Yeah, sorry, I was looking screen. Thank you very much.
Took a while.
What? Fuck.
Damn it. Okay, you're just gonna run back and we're gonna summon you. You need anything from a Broodlord?
Nah, it's okay, kill him. It's okay.
Okay. Okay, let's go, guys.
Range, get to the door.
Banijat, vanish. Away from the gate. Mage is up. Anyone care to tank it? Any mage? Okay. Shona is tanking it. Mark you with purple. I missed the green, what's up blue? Pull. Careful with that cleave in. Yeah, so what happened there was a.
I missed the first one.
You missed on your swing?
No, I missed the judgment on him.
Ah. Okay, there's a paladin in almost every group. There is a paladin in every group, so fire as aura. Not a female will be tanking. Get your cloaks on. We're gonna have Tella, Rogue Steve, and Dressy move to the other side. That's Tella, Rogue Steve, and Dressy.
Coming down right now.
Okay, we're gonna pull it when it's here.
Can we have a 100 pull this time, actually?
Blast is on it. Get ready. Cool. Healers, you can move to the other side.
Well, you got it?
Don't start yet, don't start. Let her position it.
Yeah.
Keep her up.
Hang on.
Probably gonna die. Okay. Shadow Flame. Into the right.
Ugh, fucking hell.
It's okay. It's okay.
Should I move it back?
Yeah, you have to move it back.
Okay.
It's way too far into the room.
If you just move into it, it will eventually move backwards. You're fine.
She got wing buffeted.
Hang on.
Stop DPS. Don't do anything, guys. Let her position it.
It went straight. Someone did something. It went straight for a mage after the Hunter pulled.
Did you get lay on handed?
I didn't notice.
I just see you jump to 100%.
I put lay on hands when she was about to die.
Fuck. Turn resist again, okay, shit. Reposition it.
Hang on. Moving.
Shadow Flame again.
No, turn.
Ah, we good.
Whew. That was last minute.
Okay, I missed that you back up the taunt for me. Taunting. It's on Terra. There we go. Okay, now it looks good. Bit wonky at start. Santara. Santara again. Good job, Tom. Good job. Pulled it off.
And sorry for before, guys. First time my cat found the power button of the PC. Just I was running on the depression room. So as I logged in, 2,000 whelps just killed me. Sorry for the delay.
Nice, welcome.
Just upon now that lay on hands, what was absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
Thank you. I tried my best.
You did awesome. Oh. You can equip your normal gear now. Yeah, we're gonna do this lap pack first. What's up on the Dragonkin, obviously. Okay, let's go. Shona is up for tanking as well, again.
Fake.
It's arcane. I just threw random spells at it to figure it out.
Oh shit. Let's have what's up on the big boy.
Okay.
I missed on green. I don't know if I switched up the marks there, but.
I take the. What's up on blue, right? Or.
You take the big boy, the green one.
The green, okay. What the frack? I'm stunned.
Yeah, no, you're back on blue, what's up?
This is supposed to be the other way around.
No, it's fine. Whatever.
I'll keep it like that.
It might have been me switching up the mouse. There's one more. There's one more, spellbinder here.
That one. The triangle was wrong, that's why. There.
Alright, okay, let's go. Just stay down here. We're gonna put him into this alcove here. Sunders, guys. Sunders on cross. You can go and mark the next one, Splas.
Way ahead of you.
Oh.
I used to regularly remember.
I remember.
I'm not gonna have any threat on the cross, just be aware of that.
Okay. Shona, you ready? Sort of.
Had enough mana. Still a Shona. Oh, someone rebuffed myself, that'd be why. Got it.
I was cross. That was cross.
Don't rebuff the Hunter's spell on this despect, please.
Some does.
Oh, I mistoned it, my bad. Sorry, mate.
It's okay.
Just stay down here.
The mage tank died. We can pull without the mage tank having mana. That's one more spell point. I can't see it though.
5-5-4-4-3-3-2-2-1-1.
Careful about the goblin team, Ian.
Yes. Diamond. Diamond's loose. I can't pull the next pack, I need to MC for rent real quick.
Okay, we can move up now.
There's one more.
Oh, that's one more, okay. Maldo, can you pull the next pack? Careful, meanie.
Don't have it. No, I have it. The frick? I need help on the green one.
Right. Use free action potions there.
I'm back now.
What's up? If you can go on green, we'll have our mister stay out and taunt some if they run to the group.
Okay.
Oh, it's coming down. It's coming down. It's coming down. Get back. Let's use the time to rebuff and get mana. Stack up. Now what? I got sand, thank you. How the hell did I lose the new ship off?
How close to the cap are you, buff cap?
You somehow have small sanctuary and large sanctuary at the same time. That might be related.
True.
How do you do that?
Hacks?
I don't know.
The fuck?
Yeah. Now that you mention it. Okay, that's Paul. Tara, spin it. Push up, Mini.
Oh, yeah. Fuck's sake.
So is mine. So we're gonna pull these back. So just kind of like move back to the raid, please.
Can't get half of you, I think.
It's fine, Taras. Taras here too.
Mr. Hazard, I think. He did, at least.
Okay.
I guess we're going.
Yeah. Not a female taunt off me, you stay in the corner. I missed that you stay in the north wall. Taunt. I missed a taunt. Okay. Some Terra. Did you mark him below? Turn off me. Turn off me. Turn a miss that. I'm gonna turn next. Turn. And the raid is gone. Yeah, what happened there was not a female got wing buffeted. Just decided right there. And threat is all over the place. Let's see if we can pull it down. So, wing buff it soon. It's gonna land on a mister. Landing on Terra. Back on a mister. Told him not a female, I can't. Resist. Mark and blow.
And book over it.
Shadow Flame. taunt. It's on a miss now. Upon resistant, another thing that taunt.
Titania, can you adjust your sensitivity? Because everything you're doing right now is going through the mic. Thank you.
Taunt, I missed that.
Sorry, I was eating cookie.
We could hear.
The cookie of
Messi shame. Run to the tank position. Messi run to the tank position. We all got knocked. It's back on a missed that. Taunt resisted. Oh, my bad. Be ready to taunt whoever can. Taunt off me. We have to be clean now, because healers are running out of mana. Not a female be ready to taunt. Now. That was really messy, tank wise. Okay, Flame Guard is going to be tanked at this wall, and the Wing Buffet is going to be taunted off at the north wall. Not a female first, I missed this backup.
Is there any particular reason Group 1 has first resist?
My bad. Clicked the wrong one. Alright.
These fucking dragons never seem to drop the right thing.
Who knew?
You just take purple here, what's up? You can equip your normal cloaks now. Let's pull these guys.
Nacho.
You'll talk.
Nah, not today. Oh shit, I forgot to fap.
I didn't get it.
Please take it, I missed it. Thank you.
It's our rock and backup. Arcane vulnerability.
Thanks for letting me try, at least. It's freaking hard.
Better get used to it, because...
Yeah.
PC will be...
I'm waiting for the taunt. That's gonna be so freaking nice. Avenger Shield.
Okay, not a female on the boss. We're gonna have Rogue Steve and Taylor as the time-lapse group. So you're gonna move with me to the other side. And not a female will be taking the boss, if I didn't mention it. Let's get someone on here, right here. Meredith, can you be helpful with that? Not me. Not a female.
Nice that you can click the summoning portal for yourself.
Yeah. Are we good?
You can?
Yep.
Pulling?
Pull. Careful on threat. Oh, damn. You just jumped up there. Damn.
It's, it's a shadow vulnerable, so.
Okay, hide now. I see. Rogue and Teller, can you come to the other side with me? get ready to hide. Hide now. Be ready to show yourself. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Time-lapse group, you can return. Clear your bronze affliction, please. Hide now. Hide now. Okay, get ready to hide. Hide now. And finish it. Everyone gather up at the left side and get your cloaks on.
If anyone needs a sand, just say. I watch shit loads.
And Rogue Steve, if you can fear ward me, that'll be great.
Are you main tanking Neff?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's have Taylor, Rogue Steve, and Titania move with me. Okay, we're gonna start the event.
Did they just ignore everything?
Yeah, they did. Come on. Okay, let's move. That's Rogue Steve, Dress, Rogue Steve, Taylor, and Titania. Fear Warden Tarathia. Cloak check. Nice.
Come on, guy. Kill the dragons.
Ah, oh, the first hit is just a parry. What the fuck?
Why are we on boss? There's still dragon king up.
No, it didn't hit me. It hit Titania.
Damn.
Or, yeah, actually it hit me too, but I didn't die.
Druid call. Okay, can you rest hit Titania? And then hit Titania, can you just rest Laceration? I don't know if we have any rests up. But if that is a possibility, we'll use it. Good. Warlock call. Infernals on the right. It's not that many though, but still. Yeah. Road call? Nearly got you all there. Okay, stage 3 soon. We're gonna use our mist up to go on AoE taunt and shield wall. Curse me. Roll call is ended. Warrior class call. Big kills on Terra. I'm dead. Not a female post. Not a female get in tank position. Keep not a female up. Get the field ward on not a female. Nice one, Rogue. Nice one. Very good reaction there. Chris Chowden.
Thank you.
Let's get a Stormwind portal. Is anyone able to skin the fairy? Does it drop anything from the skinning?
No, I don't think so. Black scales.
Just black scales? Okay.
Rocket leather. I don't know.
One light leather.
Yeah.
Thanks to the raid, guys. See you next week.
You're welcome. Thanks, mate. Yeah.
Thanks to the raid, guys. See you next week.
See you. Next week is going to be a split day at 1600 hours. So I might not see all of you there, but I sure hope so. Drake on Apollons, find the second half of the Hero Shoulders.
Sorry, that's no main spec. I'm gonna roll for off spec, because that's not my main spec, sorry.
No problem. Grats, Carlo. That's Titania.
Thanks for mate.
Thanks for the raid, mate. Thanks for the help as well.
Anytime.
Hold on, Tracy. That is a DPS cloak. Which makes it go to Kühlschäble. You see damage and healing done? You can get better in CG. What's up next?
Nice looking shield.
It is. Another caster ring. Caster ring. Grazie, Marcolini. Yeah, but you received the cloak, Curtis Gable. Yes, Magolini, you win it.
It's all that plus one thingy. It's yeah. Annoying.
It can be at times. Well, it's not annoying if you're the only warlock.
No,
isn't it?
No.
For example. Strassi, it's not with a 69, but with a 53, but 69 sounds better, right?
There were no pally armor, were there? I don't think so. I didn't see anything.
Oh, judgment? Yeah? No. You want the Nemesis ropes, Meredith? Yeah. Okay. Okay. That's it.
If you want to make it your own, roll with the one.
Hold on. Okay, we're just rolling this one. One is for Blast Hunt. I apparently have two. So just roll again. Of course you can roll Dressy. You're healing now.
Nice roll.
ICJN is also plus one if Dressy was plus one as well. No, winning soft reserve does not put you in plus plus one. Dressy, you won the belt. Which makes you plus one.
See you guys. Thanks for the raid.
See you.
Priority if you can save it for any raid. Kroll Baskin, can you save it for any raid? It'll probably be in a couple of weeks or so. I'll add you to the list. Tracy, you didn't get the wrist because you were plus one. Oh, I see you.
Thanks for everything. See you next time. Bye bye.
See you next time.
I think Dressy got both items, I don't know. Has he already equipped them?
He's offline.
Nothing we can do about it. It's just...
It is...
Well, if he got both items and didn't say anything, then I don't think he'd be able to come back.
You're absolutely correct. Rolling on dude is sort of like a gentleman's sport, right?
Yeah, it is.
It is.
Because it is a fucking pain to keep track of who has plus one and plus two and plus one a million. Venomous Totem. That'll be the last piece of loot.
Thanks for the run again, Tara.
Yeah, thanks for the run, guys.
I will go and jump in some very cold water.
Oh, then we know you again.
Yeah, yeah. And thanks for letting me try into tank. It's funny. Not as effective as a warrior, but still fun.
It's not funny as a healer, trust me. No, I'm just joking.
Okay, thanks for all the fun again, guys. I see you all next week.
Thanks for the raid. I'll see you next week.
More hunter loot, please.
No hunter loot.
More pally loot, please.
Taratio.
Yes.
The belt priest